Well, we knew this would not take long. A valley puppy found with rubber bands wrapped tightly around his paws already finding a temporary home. The pup, named Littlefoot, has been receiving treatment at the Arizona Humane Society, and now he's staying with a foster hero. Still no word, though, when he'll be available for his official adoption.
Just let this